Here we come to some more elevators at the UT Austin Geosciences building. B. There is no rear door in this one. Six. Or wait, this is the geology building. Two. Send this away and we can get the big one. Oh, I guess we could go down on this one. I didn't notice that. One. This is a bigger one. Six. There is no rear door in this elevator. Why would they need a rear door close and rear open button in this elevator? Or in these both elevators? Two.